Hi children, the next small concept is biochemical substances. Biochemical substances are two kinds. Those are also called as metabolites. Biochemical substances are two types. Okay, all metabolites are two types. One is primary metabolites, second one is secondary metabolites. See, primary metabolites means the materials which are required for growth and development is called as primary metabolites. Example, carbohydrates, proteins, fats. These all are involved in growth and development of an organism. So that is called primary metabolites. Second one, secondary metabolites. The materials which do not require for normal growth and development, those are called secondary metabolites. For example, alkaloids, tannins, resins, gums and latex, etc. These two are very most important. There are two kinds of biochemical substances. One is primary metabolites, second one is secondary metabolites. Okay. What are primary metabolites? The materials which are required for growth and development of an organism is called primary metabolites. Example, carbohydrates, proteins, fats. Some metabolites are there, some biochemical substances are there. Those are not required for normal growth and development. They do not involve in growth and development. Those are called secondary metabolites. Example, alkaloids, tannins, resins, gums, latex, etc. Coming to two important one mark question answers. One is Raffi's, another one is Bergman. What are Raffi's? Waste gets stored in the fruits in the form of solid bodies. These are called Raffi's. Once again, waste gets stored in the fruits. Remember, in the form of solid bodies, in the form of solid state, those are called refuse. Means plant fruits contains some waste materials. Some waste materials are there in the fruits in the solid state. That is called refuse. Simply remember it. Some waste materials are stored in the fruit. Those are in solid state. Those are called as refuse. Next one. One famous scientist is there. He is another than Bergman. He stated that the roots not only absorbing fluid from the soil, but returns a portion of their peculiar secretions back into it. That is the statement given by Bergman. See, here see that. Roots are there. This is a plant. These are roots. What is the main function of root? Roots absorbing water and minerals and salts from the soil. That is the main function of root. Here, Bergman scientist find out one more function of the root. What is that? Root secretes, releases some substances into the soil. For example, this is the soil. Some substances produce from the roots. Those are called as peculiar secretions. Normally, we are thinking that roots only involves in absorbing water. No, it's not only involving absorption of water from the soil, it's involving secretions of some substances into the soil. That statement given by Bergman. This is the concept. My dear children, just keep your mind. Okay, it's easy topic. Thank you. Hi children, good morning. As the next concept is alkaloids. What are alkaloids? Do you know children, what are alkaloids? Alkaloids are the nitrogenous byproducts and these are very poisonous. Alkaloids are nitrogenous byproducts. See, nitrogenous byproducts and are poisonous. So these are called as alkaloids. See, I have written on the board, there are different kinds of alkaloids are existed in the parts of plants. See, I have taken here one plant having different parts. For example, root is one of the part. Stem, on the stem has bark. The outermost layer on the stem is called as bark, outer layer. Next, the flower and the fruit. Inside the fruit has its seeds. These are different kinds of parts in the plants. These all parts contains alkaloids. Plants stores some poisonous materials in the different parts of plants. Those poisonous material stores in the root, on the bark, in the flower, in the fruit, in the seed. All nitrogenous byproducts are poisonous. These materials stored in these all parts, like root, bark, flower, fruit and seed. Okay, just keep it in mind. Different kinds of alkaloids are present. These names are very difficult. They have given in our textbook in tabular form. I explain in easy manner. Just remember, first, plant has root. Root stores some poisonous alkaloids. What is that alkaloid name? See, root. Root contains alkaloid. That is poisonous material. That is called reserpine. Reserpine. The plant name is Rauwolfia serpentina. The plant name is Rauwolfia serpentina. This material used in snake bite. Snake bite, you know, in olden days, they are using medicine for snake bite, that is reserpine. Reserpine is getting from roots of the plants. So just remember it. Root, the alkaloid name is reserpine, plant name is Rauwolfia serpentina. What is the use of this reserpine for snake bite? They are using for snake bite. So first one, root means reserpine, Rauwolfia serpentina, snake bite. Keep in mind. Means roots stores some useful materials for us. Those are poisonous materials for some animals. Okay. Coming to next one. After root, which part is present? See, bark. What is bark? Outermost layer on the stem. Outermost layer. Layer on the stem. The outermost layer on the stem is called bark. See, here. The outermost layer is called, this is the bark. See, bark. Bark contains some poisonous materials or nitrogenous byproducts. These are very useful for us. Okay? Very useful. See, bark. It is the outermost layer on the skin. The alkaloid name is quinine. 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 It's getting from Cinchona officinalis plant. Cinchona officinalis. They are used for anti-malarial drug. If you are using quinine, it will decrease the disease like malaria. In olden days, they used quinine for decreasing the malaria disease. See, once again, it's getting from, this medicine is getting from bark. The alkaloid name is quinine. The plant name is Cinchona officinalis, commonly we call as Cinchona. They are used for anti-malarial drug. This is the bark. This is the bark. Remember. Next one. Leaves. See here. Many leaves are there here. See, this is only leaves. Leaves also contains useful materials for us. Actually, those are poisonous and nitrous byproducts. But they are useful for us. See how they are useful for us. Leaves. The alkaloid name is nicotine. Plant name is Nicotiana tobacum. Nicotiana tobacum. Do you know tobacco plants? They're prepared BD, cigarette, etc. That is a Nicotiana tobacum plants. Nicotiana tobacco. Actually, this is used for insecticide. Insecticide. What is insecticide? It is a chemical to kill insects. It is a chemical to kill insects. See here, Nicotiana tobacum leaves are very useful in to kill the insects. Remember, next part. Fruit. Do you know different kinds of fruits? See here, fruit. This is the fruit of this plant. Fruit. Morphine, cocaine. These two are alkaloid names. Morphine, cocaine. Morphine, cocaine. These two alkaloids getting from papaver somnifera plant. This is the scientific name of opium plant. Opium. Commonly we call as opium. Scientific name is papaver somnifera. Papaver somnifera. See, it is used for painkiller. See, painkiller. When we get more injuries to our body, they will give us the painkiller injections. This material is used in painkiller injections. That is called painkiller. Remember, that is the fruit. See, fruits also very useful for us. Next one, flower. Different flowers are there. Flowers. Flower of scopolamine and pyrethroids. See, scopolamine, pyrethroids are the alkaloids names. Scopolamine is getting from Datura stramonium. Datura stramonium. Pyrethroids getting from Tridox plant. Scopolamine is the alkaloid getting from Datura stramonium. Pyrethroids are alkaloid getting from Tridox plant. This scopolamine used for sedative. What is sedative? Sedative means induces sleep. Some members they are going in unconsciousness state. That is called sedative. Next one, pyrethroids. Pyrethroids is the alkaloid name. It is getting from Tridox plant. This Tridox plant acts as this chemical or this alkaloid used for insecticide again. Insecticide means to kill the insects. This is the next part. Coming to the next one, seed. Seeds also very useful for us. In what way? See, caffeine, this is the alkaloid name. Coffea arabica. coffee plant. Do you know coffee plant? Scientific name is Coffea arabica. It is used for CNS stimulant. CNS means central nerve system. CNS means central nerve system. Central nerve system stimulant, which will activate our central nerve system. See, some members are taking coffee. It contains caffeine, that is the alkaloid. This alkaloid acts on our central nerve system, then it becomes activated. Now coming to the last one, seeds, bark, leaves, all plant products are useful. Which plant that is? See, the plant name is Azadirachta indica. This is the scientific name of neem plant. This is the scientific name of neem plant. Neem plants, all parts are useful for us. It contains one chemical that is called nimbin. Nimbin. This nimbin is used for antiseptic. Antiseptic. What is antiseptic? Remember, inhibition growth of and the multiplication of microorganisms. Inhibition of the growth and the multiplication of microorganisms. See, simply remember it. Antiseptic means which kills all microorganisms. That is the meaning of antiseptic. Once again, inhibition of the growth and multiplication of the microorganisms. There is no growth and there is no multiplication of microorganisms. This antiseptic kills almost all microorganisms. Just keep on mind. That is the meaning of antiseptic. So these are different kinds of alkaloids. They are used in many ways. For better understanding, I am drawing this diagram. See, root. Which root is useful for us? Which plant root is useful for us? Rauwolfia serpentina root. What will be present? It will be present. Resorpine is the alkaline. What is the use of resorpine? For snake bite. That is the root. Root, resorpine, Rauwolfia serpentina, snake bite. Remember like that. Next, the bark. Bark. See, this is the bark. See, what is the bark? Which plant bark is useful for us? Cinchona officinalis plant bark is useful for us. Bark contains one alkaloid, quinine. Quinine. This quinine is useful for anti-malarial drug. Next, leaves. Nicotiana. Nicotiana tobacco. Plant name is Nicotiana tobacco. It contains nicotine. That is the alkaloid. This alkaloid is useful for insecticide, which kills insects. Fruit, marfine, cocaine. These two are alkaloids. Which plant fruit is useful for us? Papaver somniferum plant. Fruit is useful for us. Which contains two alkaloids? Marfine, cocaine. Marfine, cocaine. This is cocaine and marfine. Use it for painkiller. Next one, flower. Which plant flower is useful for us? See, scopolamine flower is useful for us. Pyrethroids flower is useful for us. Why? Why? It contains some alkaloids. What are those? Scopolamine, pyrethroids. Scopolamine getting from Datura's harmonium. Pyrethroids getting from Triadox plant. Next one, scopolamine used for sedative, induces sleep. We are going to unconscious state. Pyrethroids used for insecticide, to kill the insects. Next, seeds. Caffeine, it is the alkaloid. Which plant seed is useful for us? coffee arabica coffee plant seed is useful for us. Why? The seed contains caffeine. This caffeine is used for central nervous system stimulant, which activate our central nervous system. See next one. Seeds, box, leaves, all plant products are useful for us. Which plant parts are useful for us? Azadirachta indica, it is a neem plant scientific name. This plant contains nimbin. Nimbin is the alkaline name. It is used for antiseptic. Antiseptic means which kills all microorganisms. My dear children, this topic is very difficult to remember. Read 2 or 3 times. Revise 2-3 times. See, root, reserpine. Bark, quinine. Leaves, nicotine. Fruit, morphine, cocaine. Flowers, papaven, pyrethroids. Seed, caffeine. Bark, leaves, seeds, nimbin. Like this, remember. Root is used for snake bite. Bark used for anti-malarial drug. Leaves used for insecticide. Fruit used for painkiller. Flower used for sedative. Seeds used for stimulate central nervous system. Seeds, bark, leaves used for antiseptic. I remember like that. And scientific name of the plants: Rauvolfia serpentina, Cinchona officinalis, Nicotiana tabacum, Papaver somniferum, Daturus ammonium, Triadox, Coffea arabica, Azadirachta indica. This is very most important table. And note down these all points in your notebook in this manner. So read 2-3 times. And keep in your mind. Thank you. Thank you so much.